There are constants. Light, dark, life, death. As I am consumed from within, I realize these constants are in flux. The scales must be balanced again.
Where are you taking me?
To meet someone that can help.
Fox!
Look at you. You're all grown up.
Is it really you?
You tell me. What do you see with both eyes?
If you're really Fox, tell me the story again. The one you only told me.
You sure? You hate this story, baby sis. Okay, but no tears this time. Like so many Tribulians, I was a child of war. We were a peaceful people once. Culture that nurtured life and art, and that's all I wanted, Ash. To play music and share that joy with others. But they took that from me.
What did they take?
My dream. My music. My arm.
Fox.
Don't cry, Ash. I didn't get to the sad part yet. They took my hand so they could orchestrate this symphony of war. The dirge of Tribulia. The anthem played on this instrument of death. They destroyed me from the inside out. And I was never even given a choice.
I am so sorry.
But we do have a choice now, Ash. We can choose to make our oppressors pay.
You know then where my powers come from.
Doesn't surprise me. I knew you were special since the moment we met.
You don't think that makes me disgusting?
No! Proud! Invictus chose you.
Invictus wants me to join you.
I want you to join us. I love you, little sis.
What about Gary?
Everything that man touches dies or breaks. I won't let him break us, too.
But...
Trust me.